Earlier today, a multitude of mourners convened in Mareju, Murore Rubanda Town Council in Rubanda District, to bid farewell to the late Muzei Eridad Kakombe. The late Muzei Kakombe, who passed away at the age of 105 years, was the grandfather of Honorable Prosse Akampurira Begumisa Mbabazi, the Rubanda District Woman Member of Parliament. Muzei Eridad Kakombe was remembered by attendees as a beacon of joy, friendliness, and diligence. His legacy encompassed traits of happiness, warmth, and an insatiable thirst for knowledge, according to various testimonies shared by mourners. With the family tree spanning generations, Muzei Eridad leaves behind a lasting impact through his 30 children. His lineage extends to an impressive 122 grandchildren, 133 great-grandchildren, and 17 great-great-grandchildren.
Igana ashitina bashatu bari manya natakwemereza ati nabo bakunganya no rutara ubumira mira ikumira mushanje munyikirize nambe ari Muzei kaci Muzei yogu ubu nabagambira nangwa naje mbagambire iki yakoze cyafaye Muzei akazagwa nabahara bashatu ari umujo umwe akabari hitaka mwini wechi akoziri ya ronda icho asakora ya jati nyowe ubundi umwana umwe Muzei yanze ndiye mwana umwe nyowe kanza araba icho mwaronga kazara makumi ashatu.
Honorable Prosse Akampurira Begumisa Mbabazi expressed gratitude to all who stood by her during this trying time, extending a special acknowledgement to both political rivals and allies for their solidarity.
Bijamu politics ni Muzei Shwenkuru. Ngabanyishira kumutayayira namaje kwikamaka na ijani ibani kutwayishira twayikaha twaganira twagenda kuba turi kugarukayo Shwenkuru ya stama twayikawa Mrs. aho harako kana ikonda kajya aho ako aho hachisemindi yagira ati we kahara we garuka ubwibanye yari mu misho nabana nagaruka yangira ati kunda huriraga kwesimba kuriho olindaga kwesimba namje ati nyowe Shwenkuru ebya politics hati tinda bibasa ikamba nze nagira ngo kunakora kasente akakwata chikone chiya ine ya chinte yangira kandi kulira kakana ati johereza abantu mukama kwire chichocho nyawe tinda chibasize johereza abantu.
Honorable Pauline Chaka, Liantonde Woman Member of Parliament, commended Muzei Eridad's acceptance of religious diversity within his family. She urged for unity in the pursuit of development, advocating against discrimination and segregation.
Ni gumwe webare nabeka yawe shanga ngumwe mwa bakristu konkaneje kandi sebere ryaha ni mukwatanisaje abanyarubande cyo mukengereho tweni guru ni rimwe washango tunyonda hajiroga bwo kujya kwa jure sapuri na nyujure sapuri uraba waye bi
turonda abantu ahabwa obukozi konka tureke kubaganisa abantu ba Ruhanga mu madini
nyowe rizoba ecandeta hano no kushemeregwa no kusima amagara go mugenzi turabana na ijanjwe rege sande ijanjwe rega ege mizizi abwo kuba kwisemya kigana twajisa kutuzaza kunene nsika saba kutucare batumusha.
Venerable Noah Choma, Archdeacon of Nyaruhanga Archdeaconary, urged attendees to emulate Mzee Eldad's devotion to faith and family. He stressed the importance of seeking divine wisdom and fostering love within communities. Among the dignitaries present were Your Honorable Kahonda Donozio, MP of Ruhinda South Constituency, Mitoma District, Ampeire Stephen Kasiaba, Rubanda District Governor, and several political figures, all uniting in honoring the memory of Mzee Eldad. This story was compiled by Norbert Ndiamhachi for Kigezi Television.